a huge proponent of human-centered artificial intelligence. Human-centered artificial intelligence is the idea that artificial intelligence will work for humans. And in order for it to work for humans, it needs to have some understanding of basic human entities. So it needs to know how to communicate, how to trust. We have to take artificial intelligence and really figure out how we can make an autonomous teammate. What that looks like in terms of classical teaming behaviors such as team cognition, communication, coordination, awareness. These are things that we fundamentally have to understand and embed into artificial intelligence to allow it for teaming behaviors. I think it's exciting because we're hitting a point where we can go from concept to implementation. We can actually build human artificial intelligence teams in the lab and test them and look to implement them in real world settings. I think we're ahead of the curve. I think when you look at my students and my colleagues and myself, we're really at an inflection point where we have the potential to truly influence the design of artificial intelligence for the betterment of society.
I get to work on something that's extremely new, extremely interesting, and that a lot of my friends who still work in CS actually get to work in. So all my friends who work in more technical jobs, they get to see this from that technical side. But at the same time, I get to see it from a side that I'm much more interested in.
There's a lot of universities that have people who understand human behavior, great technical skills, but Clemson has both of those from a socio-technical point of view. It has human-centered computing, it has human-centered artificial intelligence, human factors. Clemson for a very long time has been a leader in the human factors area, and this has really propelled it to being a leader, therefore, in human-centered artificial intelligence. If there's research related to human AI teaming at a conceptual level, we're doing it.